What's going on, guys? Craydex12 here, and well, we're gonna play some Roblox Phantom Forces today. So let's get started. So I'm really just gonna be doing some sniping. Yeah, if you didn't see my other video, it was basically like a sniping montage, just getting a bunch of sniping kills. But yeah, so we're just gonna be playing this. I do want to start playing this a lot more. It's really fun. I'm sorry if you're whining. My dog is just whining a lot. Yeah, so. Okay, but yeah, so. So what we're gonna be doing today. So you guys can't actually hear. You guys cannot hear the game noise, and it's like really loud. Because with my recording software, you can't actually hear that stuff, so. Where is he going? Yeah, you see, with this recording software, you can't hear what I hear. Did you hear that glitch where you went inside of the van? Okay, I don't know where he went. Yeah, we're gonna be using the intervention. This gun is really good. It's a two-shot kill, but I like it better than the, it's this gun right here, actually, the Remington 700. I like the intervention better because it's a lot easier to get headshots with, I think, so. Can't find anybody. This is the same map the other video was on. Whenever you aim with the night sky, you can't even see your crosshair, so it's kind of hard to actually tell where you're aiming. He's gone. I do want to get a, Okay, well, we just died. I want to get a skin for this gun, but I'm just trying to turn down my sound so it's actually my flag. I want to get a weapon skin for this gun, but it's kind of annoying because I always open cases and I never get anything for this gun, so. Well. I only have 3 kills. Not too good. This is my first time playing this today, so that's probably why. I get warmed up. Jeez, man. I've been thinking, guys, about a video idea. I think I have one of like the top 5 or 10 things that most Roblox players hate, like the guest who always uses the M60. That is one thing that always annoys me. Yeah, I thought that'd be a pretty cool idea. If you guys think that'd also be an idea, leave a like on this video, and yeah, I'll try to make it. It might take a few days probably to make, because I only have one idea, which is, you know, the guest, but I think that if we actually did it, it'd be really cool. Okay, I can't even hit that guy. Okay. I want to run up there. Okay. Oh, get quick scope. Oh my god. To get a hit marker. Oh my gosh. We got a hit marker there. Okay. I think there's some people on these pipes over here. I want to go pick up a BFG-50. I'm trying to get a BFG-50. I think that thing would be really cool to have for making sniping videos. But I am only level 40, so probably going to take quite a while. I think you unlock it at like 65. So yeah, it's probably going to take quite a while to actually get that. See, the way that I get kills with the intervention, if that's even how you pronounce it, I don't really know. You just have to try to aim for headshots like that, and then you usually, whenever you get the headshot, it's a it's a one-shot kill whenever you get a headshot, always. Okay, this guy's pretty bad. Okay. Wait, there's someone shooting at us. There's somebody up there. Okay, yeah. Oh, not even that anymore. Okay. Four health. Let's see what we do here. So many people over here. Oh, hi, guys. Oh, he's trying to do that one glitch. Okay, let's try to get over there. Where you like climb on it and then you start flying through the air. There you go. I love the noise of the hitmarker. It's just like so satisfying. Oh yeah, guys, if you guys have any video ideas for really anything, tell me down below if you think it'd be cool, and yeah. I want to try to hit a trick shot, but that probably won't happen. Okay, yeah, my dog is going crazy. I think I might try to add some music behind this, just to make it be a little bit better. Oh my gosh. I want to scream it like that. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Kill that guy? Okay, then I got sniped. Alright, I want to show you guys BFG-50 right here. Wait, yeah, 65. I kind of want to unlock it early, but it is a one-shot kill. I need to see it 195 damage. So most of the time, you're always going to get a one-shot kill. Yeah. Oh my gosh. My dog is so annoying. Next time I record, I'll probably go lock him somewhere where he will not scream. Oh, no scope. Trick shots. Oh, okay. I think I might test out a gun. I've been wanting to test it out. It's probably under Scout. The MP5. Yeah, this one. This gun right here, the MP5. I've been wanting to test it out, so let's try it. I love how fast. Because whenever you hold snipers, you don't run fast. But yeah, let's just try to get some kills with this gun. Is that a guy? Nope. Try to get our first kill with this gun. Okay, I cannot aim. I might have a skin for this gun. Let me press to inspect your weapons again. Oh, that's not okay. That's not inspecting the gun. Okay, I finally got a kill. Did I kill with my frag? Yep. Okay. At least I do that. I saw that. Okay, so we own the hill. We are the queen. So I think I need to get like an attachment to this car, and that'd be a lot easier to use. I don't know a bunch of people are they actually close range. Okay, so it looks like. Okay, I actually got a kill. Okay, it's kind of, it's like the recoil is pretty bad, but once I get like a sight for it, I think it'll be better. That, I think like I just left, I think that's why it took, oh wait, no, I got it. Just some lag. I need some ammo, give me ammo. Whoa, what happened? Okay, 23 kills. When did I get 23 kills? Have we just been killing that many people? Yeah guys, I'm not the best at this game, but you know, it's really fun to play. I feel like I am kind of one of the better ones usually. In the matches I get queued up with, I'm like top fragging, you know. I usually get 20 to 30 kills always in a game. Yeah, this gun's pretty fun to use, but it uses so much ammo. I mean, you have to pick up ammo a lot. Oh, he left. I was trying to run up here, maybe we can get some kills. No, they came from behind us. Okay. Alright, let's go back to sniping. Actually, we're gonna use my DMR now. I bought this early, the Dragunov SVU. I really like this gun. I have a ballistic tracker for it. That's how many kills I have with this thing. It's so cool. It's like a two-shot kill. The ballistic tracker is so great though, because it just tells you where to shoot and you get a headshot. Especially if they're staying still. It's so easy. Plus you can just scan, and whenever you see a little dot, you know there's a person there. See how I get that? But it is kind of hard to use sometimes, especially if you're used to sniping. I always try to like go back out and then go back in the scope, you know, because I feel like I have to reload with the, you know, bolt action sniper. But there's a guy. Oh, look. I got a headshot, okay. Well, we won. But yeah guys, that's gonna be the end of this video. 27 kills, actually, yeah, 27 kills. But yeah guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya.